Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick look at converting vertices to control vertices in Plasticity. To convert a vertex to a control point, select it, then use the Convert Vertex command, or simply double-click on it to convert it.
Oh, look at the time.